Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Makina Stuff. Of course, habang lumalapit na po tayo sa Makina Moto Changge and Test Ride Consortium, which is happening on October 1 and 2 dyan sa circuit in Makati, dumadami din po ang ating episodes ng Makina Stuff. Of course, Makina Moto Changge, this is the first time we're doing this event again since the pandemic. Makina Moto Changge, it's the biggest industry-wide sale for motorcycle accessories. So, excited po tayo lahat dyan. Makina Stuff, welcome, welcome, welcome. This is of course brought to us by Haveline. Haveline, ride strong.
Some people live for the fortune.
So ano ang pag-uusapan natin today? We are going to be talking about motorcycle communication systems. And ang brand to beat nowadays, at least as of this video, is Cardo. Sila po yung industry leader. Yung growth nila in the past few years, napakabilis. And yung acceptance po nila sa motorcycle community, napaka-okay din. Especially here in the Philippines. So the point na, alam mo yan, pag may ginagamit ka ng term, ginagamit mo na yung proper name niya as opposed to the common name. For example, nakabili ka na ba ng Colgate? Or may Colgate ka ba dyan? As opposed to meron ka bang toothpaste? Or nakabili ka na ba ng toothpaste? So ganito rin. Parang, tara, mag-Cardo na tayo, di ba? As opposed to Motocom, they're calling the whole thing Cardo already. And I've heard this so many times in rides already. Oh, Cardo na tayo, di ba? Mag-link na tayo. So, ganun na siya. At least here in our country. So, ang Cardo, they came up with a new model. Recently launched to. Niyaya po nila tayo. And I'm talking about the distributors of Cardo, which is Ride Manila. In-invite niya po tayo and our other friends from the media. Pumunta po tayo sa Tagaytay. Doon po nila ito nilaunch. Now, right off the bat, what I noticed about this, in terms of how it looks, it's more streamlined. Mas sleek. Yung dati kasi meron siyang antenna, it's a bit bulky. I also noticed yung roller niya dito. Yung dati kasi parang, I don't know, there's a feeling that it may be in the way. Ito kasi it's not in the way. Nakapasok siya sa loob. At the same time, it's still functional. The good thing about Moto Communications is that hindi kayo nagkakawala, hindi nakakaparaning, hindi kayo nag-aantayan na asan na si ganito, asan na si ganyan, pati pa sila lumalabas sa kanto. It builds confidence when you're riding and you know you're connected. Alam nyo kung nasan ang isa't isa the whole time. Hindi kayo nagkakawalaan. It's safer for the rider kasi we want to be in that state of confidence, syempre when we're riding, di ba? Kasi kung nasa state ng kapraningan ka, mas prone ka to accidents kasi you're paranoid. You're always paranoid. You're always worrying about something. So when you're connected, that builds confidence. Alam ko, nandyan lang siya. Nauuna si pare, nandyan na siya sa harap ko, di ba? Parang you're more in control of your group ride. So to power it up, basically it's gonna be these two buttons right here. If you press this long enough, it should light up. As you can see, I don't know if you can see it, you see the green light, although it's not linked up to anything, to anybody. Basta meron na siyang, if you press these two buttons, you got a green light coming and it's gonna be flashing slowly. So meron din tayong tinatawag na dynamic mesh communication. Ito yung pinaka, kumbaga dito sumikat si Cardo, ito yung bragging rights niya.
Cardo revolutionized group communication. Before, when we were using Bluetooth, it was a daisy chain. So if one member of the group goes out of the pack or out of the group, ang nangyayari, you guys have to repair again. So you will pull on the side of the road, oh, repair tayo, repair. But Cardo introduced mesh communication, meaning all riders are interconnected to one another. So walang mapuputol. And, you know, if you split the group into two, those two groups will still communicate with each other kung sino yung kasama nila. That's the beauty of the new technology from Cardo. It's still using Bluetooth, ano? But it's now using 5.2, meaning you have a bigger bandwidth. Connection is instantaneous, no? Unlike before, tagal, di ba?
Isang rider tapos na mag-yosi, hindi pa kayo
nag-o. Oh, di ba? Paisa-isa eh, di ba? Before.
Very, very fast connectivity, up to 15 riders. Napakabilis, hindi ito yung nag-aantayan kayo. Paired na ba tayo? Paired ka na ba? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Nakakonect ka na ba? Nakakonect ka ba? Ang tagal, hindi ka pa nakonect, pa tayo patay connected. You can pair really, really fast. I mean, you're really connected the whole time, more or less, di ba? Napakataas ng consistency rating niya.
Line of sight, perfect weather condition. Cardo says it's 1.6 kilometers.
No? Okay, that's a pretty sizable distance.
Yes.
With mountains and trees, but 500 meters,
300
meters.
500 meters, ganyan. No? And also may affect yung temperature obstacles like electrical posts, mga ganyan. No? Even yung type of helmet, yung carbon absorbs some signal. So medyo nakaka-reduce ng range ang carbon helmet. now.
Oh, I didn't know that.
So one of the really nice things that I noticed about this is paano siya fina-fasten dito. It's very fast. Magnetic po siya. Check this out. So, basically, that's it, right? And to take it out, I know some of you guys are worried na parang, nako, Zach, magnet lang yan. Baka naman pag mabilis na tayo or mahangin lang yan, matanggal na, or if we're in off-road, baka mahulog. For you to take this out, hindi mo siya bababaklas na parang tinatanggal mo yung magnet sa ref. No, you gotta take this part. You gotta push this part down at the front. Push that and then push forward. So, hindi mo siya matatanggal basta-basta. Madali siyang ikabit like so. Yun na yun. Pero parang itanggal, may konting effort ka pa rin gagawin. So, I think this is a pretty awesome thing that they did with the new Cardo. That's really, really cool. Magnet fastening. Kabit natin. Actually, tanggalin natin ulit. So, yun. It's sturdy. It's cool. I'm gonna power it down. So, when you power it down, hold it, it's gonna flash red. Pa-pa-pa. And that means it's down. So, another cool thing about the Cardo Edge is yung charging time niya. Ang ginagamit niya ngayon is Type-C. So, at the end, at the base, just take out this little flap here. And ayan na po yung port niya. Type-C po yung tinatanggap niya. So, fast charging siya. So, ang okay dito is kunyari, di ba, buong araw kayo magra-ride. You're worried about the time. Pwede ka mag-top up ng mag-top up ng mag-top up. Kunyari, kakain lang kayo. You got 10-15 minutes to eat. You can charge this 20 minutes and you're gonna get an extra 2 hours na po. Okay siya, di ba? Hindi siya aasa na kailangan mo i-charge ng pagkatagal-tagal bago mo na naman magamit siya for you to have peace of mind. That's pretty cool. So, iniisip nila yung mga habits ng mga riders with that. So, it's a plus, this whole fast charging thing, top-up thing na ginawa nila sa Cardo. Okay din po siya. So, how long does this battery last? According to Cardo, 13 hours talk time daw po ito. Now, I'm gonna take that with a grain of salt. Diba? Kasi iba-iba naman yung habits natin mga riders eh. How are we gonna use it? Talagang magdadakdakan ba tayo the whole trip? Magsasounds ba tayo? Full blast and all of that. And I think if you go aggressive with how you use this, syempre mas mababa. So sa standby naman yan, bago ito maubusan ng baterya, we're looking at 10 days. Basta standby ka lang dito, naka-on lang siya, your comms will be up and about for 10 days. Another cool thing about this, syempre may comms ka dito, there's gonna be a mic inside. And voice command po siya. You can say, hey Cardo, volume up, or hey Cardo, change stations. Ang maganda sa voice command or voice activation, your hands are on the handlebars. You're not fiddling about your gadget. Ngayon, kung meron lang ako mapipintas dito, if I were to nitpick and if I were to give some suggestions for improvements, given na marami na naman gumagamit dito sa Pilipinas, sana magkaroon din tayo ng voice activation in Tagalog din, di ba? Hindi puro English. Parang, Cardo! Ang lakas! Oh, di ba? Parang, Cardo, palitan mo ang istasyon. Ang pangit ng tugtugan. I think it would do good for Cardo as they personalize gadgets per region, di ba? Magkaroon ng French voice activation, Spanish, Mandarin, Tagalog, Bisaya, and whatnot. That would be really, really nice. It's gonna cost more, but meron sense of belonging yung country na, huy, I'm part of the community. Meron tayong sariling language natin dito. But that's just nitpicking, it's wishful thinking, but I think it's a pretty good suggestion for Cardo to consider. Cardo! Last ng volume!
No, actually with Cardo, it monitors your ambient sound.
So
So automatically, it adjusts the volume. Lumakas ang hangin, external noise, it will adjust the volume ng speaker. Kasi minsan, lalakasan mo, pero pag nakatigil ka, nakakabing eh. Also, noise cancellation.
Yeah.
So may test nga, they would put the speaker outside the windshield of a car and run it. There will be noise for a few seconds and then mawawala na.
Speakers naman niya, which you can, depends of course on your helmet, kung magaka-accommodate siya ng mga speakers. We have 40mm JBL speakers. So JBL is of course a very known brand in terms of audio. They have quality speakers and I've tried it myself. Yeah, they sound pretty good.
There are three modes, normal, bass, and high volume. So all of that you can control with your Cardo app using your phone.
May option din dito to upgrade kung medyo bitin ka sa 40mm na size na speakers pero silang 45mm. Yun nga lang, hindi lahat ng helmet may ganung size na 45mm. I think 40mm speakers na JBL with this Cardo Edge, okay na yon. And another cool thing that they did with this, if you need to update or meron kang upgrade sa firmware niya or sa program niya, you don't need wires. Kailangan mo lang yung phone mo, magkoconnect sila ng phone, the phone will dump the updates to this Cardo Pack Edge wirelessly. Basta konektado kayo sa Wi-Fi, tatanggapin ni phone ta, ibabato niya dito. They're really pushing what they can do with this little gadget. And I'm happy na Cardo addressed so many of the issues of motorcycle communications in the recent years. As in, fast communication, ruggedness, reliability, and clarity when you're talking to each other. Hindi garbled or hindi masakit sa tenga. Another very important thing, a lot of people have been asking, Sir Zach, paano yan pag ang lakas na umulan? It's waterproof, right? Pwede mo to isugod sa ulan, walang problema, it's gonna be fine.
Iba resistant.
Yeah, yung iba resistant. Eh. So it's only Cardo says it's waterproof. So if you encounter any problem using it in the rain, you know, Cardo will replace your unit. Natumba ka sa crossing the river, suot mo yung Cardo mo, na hulog ka, still is waterproof, no?
Before I forget, always buy sa legit dealer. Okay, huwag kayong bibili sa gray area bago kalimutan lahat. Bakit? Kasi sakit ulo po yan. Pag may nangyari po dito sa unit ninyo, hindi nila ito maasikaso.
It's 3 years warranty. No? Kaya important where you buy your unit. No? Kasi 3 years, a lot can go wrong. No?
Walang international warranty, kumbaga. Kung sino ang nagpaso, kung sino yung legit, siya dapat yung balikan niyo. So kung kayo, binili niyo to sa isang gray area dealer na kanya-kanyang pasok, tapos pag may problema dyan, tapos sabi na, we cannot honor that, doon kayo sa headquarters. Hindi to yung honor ng main distributor sa Philippines kasi hindi nyo naman binili sa kanila yon. Malay ba natin kung ano nangyari, di ba? Hindi nila cargo yung shipment na yun. Eh. So it's very, very important. Always buy through legit dealers. So there you have it. Giveaway time, syempre! We have some goodies from Ride Manila. Check this out. So we're gonna be giving those away. So how to win? You have to like and share this video. Tapos kailangan nyo po i-message yung Ride Manila Facebook page. Ilalagay nyo po yung inyong name, your address, your phone number para alam namin na ikaw ay totoong tao. Make sure these are the information that you can also see in your legit ID. And then we're gonna do the up-down, choosy-woosy doon sa comments ng video na ito. So anong ilalagay nyo sa comments? Ilalagay nyo lang po. Pupunta ako sa Makina Moto Changge October 1 and 2. Discount, 3 exclamation point. Yun lang. Comment nyo lang yun. Check namin yung comments nyo. Up-down, choosy-woozy. We're gonna be announcing the winners a few days before Makina Moto Changge, and now you can claim your prize over there. Of course, Ride Manila will be joining us for that. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. It is another episode of Makina Stuff, of course, brought to us by Javelin Ride Strong. Again, kita-kita po tayo October 1 and 2. Makina Moto Changge and Test Ride Consortium dyan sa circuit in Makati. This is Zach. Ciao! Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live